on lead guitar for Faster Pussycat, Mr. Brett Muscat.
Thank you guys for coming out to Mark Weiss, but still for the night.
We are the Sin City Sinners from Las Vegas, Nevada. If you get a chance, go out to the merch table out there. We got a few CDs out there, original cover records, Christmas records. Check it out.
It's closed.
Oh, it's closed. You got to buy it off Zach after the show. Zachary Throne on lead guitar.
Thank you.
Dr. Michael Ellis on bass. Rob Boom Boom Cornwaye on drums. Our CD is also available on iTunes for download.
Nice, dude. I like the way you totally went like AM disc jockey.
iTunes.
On iTunes. You can purchase it for $8.99 on iTunes.
We got George Lynch on that CD from Lynch Mob and Dawkins shredding guitars. We have Phil Lewis from LA Guns. We got Dizzy Reed and Gilby Clark of Guns N' Roses. We got punk rock legend Cheetah Chrome. We got local legend and hero, local boy done good, Mr. Todd Kearns on the CD. We got Tame Me Down of Faster Pussycat, my old singer, doing a song with us.
Reunited and it feels so good.
This is the last song on the CD.
Oh my God, we got Tiffany on the CD.
No, not as well.
On the CD. Oh, no, that's on the Christmas CD, sorry.
Ron Jarrett!
Wait, no.
Anyway, this is the last song on our Divebar Days Revisited CD, and this is our way of saying goodnight. And thank you guys so much for coming out. And thank Vince Neil and Tatuado for having us. It's been a fucking hell of a night, a hell of a week. I want to thank Vinnie Paul.
Tomcat.
I want to thank Howard Leese.
Howard Leese.
We want to thank Mark Weiss for shredding on the guitar tonight. And I want to leave you with this. I want to thank Jackie and Jody for coming all the way from New Zealand and Australia just to see us.
Yeah.
Thank you, sir. Yeah! Give it up for our soldiers, please.